Several eggs from the ovary for fertilization in the laboratory. After a few days, one or two of these fertilized eggs, which are now known as embryos, are returned to the uterus in the hope that they implant and become a pregnancy. Women having IVF are given special reproductive hormones to encourage several eggs to develop in the ovaries. The final maturation of the egg itself is induced by the administration of a further hormone. 36 hours later, the eggs collected from the ovary are then mixed with a sample of the male partner's sperm, which had already been washed and concentrated. The eggs and sperm are left in an incubator set at 37 degrees for 24 hours so that fertilization can take place. During this time,
Gracias.